So we are, this is a weird.
Oh, this must be how they do.
Ladies and gentlemen, we proudly present the 2017 edition of The Fire of the Dragons, the Lakeside High School Marching Band, under the direction of Mr. David Piro, with assistant director Ms. Michelle Falcione and major advisor Ms. Jessica Garcia. The Dragon Marching Band is led on the field by drum majors Haley Johnston, Nathan Lowry, and Ashley Platt. Tonight, the Dragon Marching Band performs music written especially for those special individuals, whether they're from outer space, have modified DNA, or possess gifts far beyond those of mortal men. Yes, we are talking about superheroes. Our first selection is based on one of the earliest superheroes, nicknamed the Man of Tomorrow, who was created right here in the Cleveland area. The last son of Krypton started off being bulletproof and having super strength, to ultimately possessing many unique abilities. The Man of Steel has spawned more radio and TV programs and movies than any other hero, and has been portrayed by George Reeves, Christopher Reeve, Brandon Routh, and currently Henry Cavill. We now feature Morgan Skaggs on trumpet and Gavin Pay on trombone. Look! Up in the sky, it's a bird, it's a plane, it's Superman! Until a radioactive spider bit him and gave him amazing abilities which he used to fight crime in New York City. The Dragon Marching Band now performs music from his 1960s TV series. Here is the theme from Spiderman!
Thank you.
choosing a cool superhero, but at some point, each hero reaches their breaking point and must fight to save the people they care about most. This song epitomizes that feeling. Showcasing our Dragon Majorettes feature twirler Cassie Garcia, the Dragon Marching Band will be closing their performance with Twisted Sisters, We're Not Gonna Take It! Always we remind you.